But this animal would probably be eating things like birds and turtles. It needs these really long teeth to be able to catch really fast swimming prey that it likes to eat. This sample was actually found in Morocco.
I also have a fossil that's also from Morocco.
Yeah.
Hold yours up. Here's mine. 500 million years of marine biological history right in our hands.
Watch the full episode on my Every Rock Has a Story YouTube channel.